Hey guys, so I'm going to show you to turn off your Mac. Now it's pretty simple. Now first, the best way to do it, if your computer is not frozen, then what you want to do is press this app logo in the top left. And if your computer is frozen, if you can't do this, then I'll tell you in a second what to do. But yeah, press that and then go to shutdown. And then just confirm, just press shutdown. Okay, so next, if your computer is frozen, now just to show you guys, if you want to turn it back on, just press any of the buttons. Now, if your computer is frozen, then first you're going to try to close out of the apps. So press on Option, Command, and Escape. And then from here to select what you want to force quit. Now, if that does not work, then the last resort. So the last resort is to hold down the power. Now, you don't want to do this unless you really have to, because it's not a natural way for it to turn off. And if you have any programs running, then it's not going to save the progress. But if you do have to do that, then again, it's hold down the power. Now, for the MacBook Pro 16, it is the fingerprint. So just hold that down for about 5 seconds. And yeah, guys, so there is to it. So hopefully this helped out. Thanks for watching. And let me know in the comments below if you have any questions.